the unlikeliest fashion icon of the 60s was Indian Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru, whose signature jacket became all the rage in 1967, worn by everyone from pop stars to movie icons. The Nehru jacket fad only lasted a year or two, but Nehru didn't care. He died 3 years before it began.